members in St. Matthews are safe this afternoon after waking up to a car in their living room. Take a look at this video. It happened on Hubbard's Lane around 8 o'clock this morning. The homeowners say they were about to get up, get ready for work, when she and her husband heard what sounded like a loud explosion.
My husband went to see if it was maybe a gas explosion in the basement. So then by the time he was back up, it was like we went outside to see if something had exploded, but he was right there on my porch in the front door.
The car slammed into the home's living room, right where the homeowner says her dog usually sleeps. She took the dog to the vet, and the driver of that car suffered minor injuries.